Okay.
This is Thursday.
You want to go at once?
No, 2 minutes.
5 minutes, I think.
5 minutes, okay. This is Friday, September 8th, and we're at the Hotel Gasthause im Englischer Garten in Munich. We came over on September 6th on a 747, leaving San Francisco and arriving in Munich in 10 hours and 50 minutes, flying at 600 miles an hour at 39,000.
Just got the new car and we're about ready to take off after that little
harangue.
And here we go. Friday, September the 9th, we arrived here just outside of Beirut. Stayed at this tear garden castle. This is Beirut. And here's the hotel, called Castle. Had a great dinner Friday evening. It's now Saturday morning, beautiful morning again. We'll head south in a few minutes. Here we are on Sunday morning. Stayed at this place in southern Germany overnight. This is Pension Heim. And there are the bells this morning. Okay. Hotel Hershey. Dark hang, ready to check in. Flying now in Switzerland. A lovely valley. We stayed here overnight, Sunday night. What's going on here?
What?
What's going on here?
Service, Apple.
Niverne.
Niverne in
no,
France?
There's Laura Niverne.
Laura Niverne. And this is our second day out, following a boat from Switzerland. Head into a tunnel around about 4:30 in the afternoon. There. Captain?
Fabulous!
Okay. Sound like you got your mouth full. Into a lock here, waiting to drop down. This one really drops a long way as you turn around and look. The other side, you'll see the boat going out ahead of us. Over the top. Now, it's got ready to open the lock. Well, here we are, Sunday morning, kind of lollygagging around. Hi there, Captain.
Yes, sir. Hey, isn't it a beautiful day?
Sure is. right up here by a park. We have a big party next door. Monday morning, beautiful sunrise, water, pretty on the canal this morning, going up the lateral to the lower. Monday morning, we're doing the washing.
Repair work along here, I guess.
Here it is, lunchtime. We just got some vegetables from a farmer along by the locks. I see the lock keeper and a farmer part time. Bottle of beer, a little wine, salad and cheese. Not bad. Over park for lunch. What a beautiful day. And a beautiful spot on the canal. This is the canal that parallels the Loire River. Hey, on the canal. We had a real good thunder and lightning storm last night, and it's raining pretty good now. Wednesday, September 20th, we stopped at this little Swiss village to take a look at the vineyards. The mountains in the background. Lovely spot. Here are the girls standing over here, but here's the winery. Okay. This is Agri and Switzerland. They're climbing up the side of the mountain here, looking back down on the town.
Pretty high now on that.
Oh, railway. Yes.
The pace of the quick.
Oh, yes, that's where we got off.
Primary plane.
Shiny,
yes.
The station at the top of the Jungfrau, looking down on the bridge. Entrance to the old city, I should have said. That it is. Ladies, see anything? The temple in Split. Yes. What are you buying, Barbara? The marketplace. Market and Split. 8 o'clock in the morning. We have a lot of everything.
It's almost 9.
A beautiful evening in Dubrovnik. Sitting out on the balcony looking over the old city. We're leaving Dubrovnik this morning. The cruise ship is just pulled into the harbor. Now you can see the old city of Dubrovnik. Driver pushing the car. My team. Arrived in Chios on a stormy day. The wind has been blowing like heck all day. Woke up about the town that spending most of the morning in that hotel. Gonna head out to Boston. Saturday morning, October 7th, we are in southern Turkey, and here's the hotel we stayed at. Lovely spot. It's Ephesus, built about 1400 BC, and that's the stadium there we're taking a look at as the sun comes up. A lot of debris in the foreground. This area is subject to severe earthquakes. A tremendous view from up here on the ridge of the stadium, looking down on the stage. And there's Barbara way down there. And Appian Way leading to the stadium from the far gate. Hard to believe this hall was built in 1400 BC. From a little different angle, from up on top of the stadium. View of the city back of the stadium. This is Celsus Library, built in about 120 AD. Barbara's climbing up. get a book probably. One of the baths, dating from Roman times. Barbara doesn't look like she's ready for the bath.
Again,
it is in mosaics and represents the area where the private houses of the rich were.
First they made the great chamber.
Heating system. The heating central area and the atrium of this particular house. From our villa at Bodrum on Saturday afternoon, looking at a castle built by the Crusaders. Bodrum is a beautiful port and resort city. Everything's in white. Staying in a villa here, nice rooms, and all the accoutrements of the city. This is our villa. Lots of bougainvillea. Going down in Bodrum. This is the view from the room. Down along the southern coast of Turkey, and we drove out into a small town and across the riverfront, and this we found these temples or graves. Side of the mountain. Here we are aboard the African Queen. Line up wagons going to the mountain. Hello. Tuesday, October the 10th, we visited the city of Preen, built in 350 BC. We climbed up there. The port area was originally down here and it's now all silted up and is an orchard. Here's the temple of Dedum. Tremendous. Building the top of the mound. It's recalling in the background. Beautiful view from up here. Let's see. 14th Street.